Oh my, Elijah. Hi everyone, and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be making brownies because I feel like it, and I feel like everybody started baking in lockdown. I did one video before where I made cupcakes, but that was an absolute fail. So to make sure that doesn't happen today, I bought a pre-made box, which I know is cheating, but we'll go with it. I have my coffee. I have my ingredients, so let's get going. So the first thing I need to do is stir an egg, water, oil, and this. So let's do that. Do a little crack crack. Tasty. Then water. Pre-prepared, because you know we're professional on this channel. And then it says 35ml of oil. How much is that? We'll give me. We'll do that. I don't know if this is gonna work. And then the mix. This is really cheating, isn't it? But it's fine. Can I open it? So it says to use a wooden spoon, but my brother got me a whisk for Christmas, so we're gonna use that instead because it's way more fun and a lot more time efficient. And if you know me, I like to do things quickly and I'm impatient, so that's way too fast. Nice. Mix caramel sauce with 2 pinches of salt in a separate bowl and heat for 30 seconds in a microwave. We don't have a microwave. I'm too lazy to do it in a pan, so we'll risk it for a chicken biscuit. It's fine. I also bought, the recipe did call this, but I bought some chocolate chips to put in it. So let's do that as well. Why not? And I really like dark chocolate. Don't know if that's just me, but. So, I'm gonna put it into this little floppy thingy. Silicone thing. What am I doing? So it says pour half into the thing. To be honest, I don't think I have enough. Oh, it's a fail. I thought this premix was gonna help me actually do a good job of this, but. I think I'm just terrible at cooking and baking. Hey ho! Should have bought 2. Oh guys, who trusted me to do this? I'm not heating this. I'm just gonna put it on and hope for the best. I do this every time and every time it fails, but we like to win it. Why not? Look at that! Woo! Maybe that's why I need to microwave it so it's runnier, because now this is just like a clump in the middle of the brownie. It looks very nice though. I'm just going to mix it and hope that it tastes ooey. Salt. Smoky salt caramel. And I'm going to make more batter. This is going to be such a big fail. Right. Flour. Egg, another one, 40 grams of cocoa powder, sugar, put a little bit of chocolate in there, some more, why not? I'm really winging it now, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I have too much faith in myself because baking never goes well, yet here I am thinking I can do it. Oh, flip a midget. If all else fails, a few more chocolate chips on top. Some toffee sauce, because why not? I've made an absolute mess. But that is the baking. let's get it in.
So long.
So the brownie's in the oven. I'm going to clean up this mess and I will see you in 25 minutes.
1 eternity later.
I'm back. The brownie is done. Let's see if you can see that. It looks beautiful. So I'm going to try some. Give it a little taste test. Go for a corner, I think. I really hope it tastes nice. That is so nice. I'm acting as if I made it and it's not a pre-made packet, but I still did the hard work. All in all, I would say that was a success. I'd rate it an 8 out of 10. That's a good brownie. Might buy some ice cream so I can eat it later with that. So yeah, that was my video. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it a little and maybe laughed at my incompetence? Yeah. To make a brownie. Please give this video a like. You can also comment down below any other videos that you want me to do. I'm taking suggestions because I'm running out of ideas, which isn't great. And you can also subscribe and click the bell notification so you're notified next time I post, which is usually every Sunday. I haven't not done a video on a Sunday yet, so sticking to my schedule. And I'll see you next time. Bye! What do you think?
Really nice.
Approval from my brother. Sick.